McGrady fortunate to get that one back. He wants to take Hamilton. Fading away, knocks it down.
Yeah, you know, he was trying to work that because he knew regardless of whether he could get all the way to the rack, he had the size and the elevation to shoot over it. Terrific and a willing passer, but he was working this matchup right away. He knew he had the size. Rip tries to do a good job spacing him with that arm, but Tracy just so proficient.